versus Jonathan and Stuart in the score, one game all. We're going to take a pause. Join us after the break, where we'll find out if the lone triplet can beat his two brothers. We'll see you then.